this Detroit Lions team, when you factor into what they have that no losing team has right now at all, is buy-in into their head coach and into their culture. And that is going to show up when they actually have the talent. And I think they're finally in.